Well, the music itself is just, you can't help but not move to it.
Like, it's Gershwin. It's hard not to like it.
I think the best part has been the energy of working with music that we've all heard and know so well, and just being part of that energy of being up on stage.
The band sounds great, the actors sound great, they look great, dance great. I think it's going to be one heck of a show.
Over the years, we have been very lucky to have generally the same number of instruments that they had when it was on Broadway. But yes, the 20 pieces and that is on stage on that incredible riser system that was constructed. You just go in there and you go, wow, okay.
Her pit orchestra is usually bigger than the average pit orchestra in town. So yeah, this is a large undertaking because it's a staged version.
In a way, it's a concert, but in another way, I mean, people say all the lines, and there's blocking, and there's dancing. So I think we're creating a new type of music theater here.
It's going to be really cool to play with people tapping because it's dance, but it's in itself almost like additional percussion.
And so it was really fun, especially in a musical setting, for us not to be in the pit, but to be up on the stage and be a part of the show in a really different way than we typically are.
The orchestra likes to watch the singers and they want to know the story. Because usually we're in the pit and they keep saying, well, what happened here? Why are people laughing at that? You know, so now they can see the whole thing.
You know, obviously the singers and the words that they're singing are very, very important, but the fact that we're on stage with them, like while they're dancing as well, it feels less like we're accompanying what they're doing and more like we are all performing together.
Ben Bakken, the director, and Kyle, the choreographer, and Ellie, the choreographer, have been working very hard to make sure that that happens, that the orchestra is a part of the show.
Working with Anita is, it's like riding a bike. It's very easy. She's right there for everybody, and she cares immensely about how the orchestra sounds, how everything looks on stage, how the singer sounds. So I appreciate someone like Anita, who is so great at what they do.
We've had a lot of fun together over the years. She's always there, has everything prepared for us, all the music, whatever we need covered, Anita is there. And she's just a great positive force. She's great to play with.
I mean, she leaves like a light footprint in terms of guidance, but it's coming from a place of trust and her own long experience with musical theater.
This is my first time working with Anita, so it's been really fun to work with a legend in our community.
Do not miss this.
There's something for everybody. There's beautiful melodies. There's exciting sections of fast rhythmic stuff.
This is like real showbiz music.
It's everything that you'd want to hear in a show. This is my favorite show.
I mean, in my opinion, it's hard not to like Gershwin, so.
It's really going to be a fun evening. It's a very funny show, and the tap dancing is fabulous. Everybody in it are really, really great. And of course, a 20-piece pro band that sounds wonderful. You don't get to hear that anywhere else. You know a lot of the songs. You know Embraceable You and I Got Rhythm. I think you go out smiling and humming the tunes.